I have to know, are you guys having as much fun as it seems like you're having? Because, like, obviously the Bandits have been, you know, pretty dominant throughout the season. You guys are really fun to watch. But I feel like I just see a team chemistry in you guys that I don't see on any other team.
Definitely. You know what? I know a lot of people have seen that viral video of us having a party and stuff like that.
It's a party! It's a party! It's a party!
It's cool because previous years, I feel like our past 2 years, when we lose, it's kind of like the end of the world. And when we win, it's like the best thing ever. And this year, it just, no matter what happens, we're ready for the next game and we're looking for the next opportunity. And our coaches have done a great job at kind of setting up a game plan, and we're kind of handling it well. That's our success, I think.